In Philadelphia on March 1st, an ominous concentration of police shadowed the peaceful picketing and parading of UE members. An injunction had been granted against picketing. The company thought it had won a major step towards breaking the strike. UE locals in Philadelphia and Camden organized a protest parade, an orderly parade, headed by their country's flag, in the hands of a veteran of the German campaign. To the tune of the Star Spangled Banner, while everyone stood at attention, but when the parade started, trouble began. The flag was torn from the hands of the veteran. The veteran was beaten. It was said later, in excuse, that the police lost their heads. They certainly lost them in an organized manner. This is the result of having irresponsible officials in the city halls, the state capital, and in Washington. When violence failed, the companies gave in. Big business was stopped.